And then, oh no! An old hag ruins everything! It's fucking music. Oh god, these middies are off the charts. Oh, there she is. Peach looks weird in this game. I've never really liked how Peach looks in this game, truth be told, but oh no, it's Boozer. Oh no, there's so much for us to do here. Jump. Wow, Mario, you really outdid yourself there. Just kill us already. There you go. Holy shit. You're telling me he could have done that from the start and just one-shot us? And here we see Mario plummeting to his death. Alright, I have to say, while a lot of the music in this game does sound like extra fucking bootleg because it's like MIDIs and stuff, so much of the music sounds actually amazing though. Honestly. Like, I can't stress that enough. The more I think about it, yeah, someone said he's made of paper, of course he survives, but wait. Like, if he's made of paper, he should have just gently fallen down. It's not like Mario was a soggy piece of paper or anything. I want to do a Toad voice, but no, not now. Oh, Mario. Huh? A star with a mustache! Alright. Oh. what? Okay, then. Nice of the princess to invite us over for a picnic, eh, Luigi?
No.
I'm sorry for that. I had to. Hopefully she made lots of spaghetti. There we go. It's the hammer. Does anyone here remember Ouija? Dude, Ouija was like the hottest meme back in whenever the hell. Guys, did you know that Mario is actually Sans? Like, if you pay close attention to it, at one point in Undertale, there's like a little, badge or emblem or whatever, and, it's clearly Mario's little M on his hat. It is very clear. Mario is Sans. Someone said Ness is not Sans, by the way. Okay, thanks, bye. Clearly, okay, my friend, you are sorely mistaken. Ness is clearly Sans? I'll have you know that, there was no sort of jump in conclusion with that theory, and it is actually the most realistic and best theory that MatPat has ever done. MatPat only does very, very good theories. What are you talking about? But I don't know. Now that we've brought up the topic of it, hey everybody. So what's everybody's favorite Wii game, if you even have a favorite Wii game rather? Because like I said, mine is Wario Land Shake It. It's just, for one, it was actually the first Wii game I ever played. Maybe I have that sort of bias towards it, but I honestly God just think it's really good. And then it would maybe be like Mario Galaxy 2 and then just some other games here and there, but yeah, I really like it. Some said, do you play Overwatch? No, I totally don't have like nearly 200 hours in it. No. Let's just kill him right now. Let's just end his whole fucking life there. You're dead, son. You're motherfucking dead. Red Goomba, my brother, no, you meanie Mario! Your brother's fucking dead. Get out of here. Hey, look, Mario. See that building over there? I'm pretty sure it's where there used to be a bridge on the other side. I wonder what happened to it. How the fuck? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, no. Oh!
So Mario, it's true, you've made it this far. I respect you for that. Unfortunately, this is as far as you'll ever get. Because I, the great and powerful King Goomba, will see to it that you advance no further.
You hear that, Mario? No further, not one step. Are you scared, little man? Yeah, you're scared, alright. You wanna say you're sorry?
No.
Oh, well, there he goes. Okay. Holy shit. Guys, it's our first level up. Oh my god. Whoa! Hey, I wonder where this switch is. Oh dear. Mario, good fight and all. I must warn you, however. If you happen to find a strange switch somewhere, you should definitely not press it. It's dangerous, understand? You what? You already pressed it? Well. Oh no! Oh! Holy shit! It's the Ninja Turtles! Here come the... Can I? Hold up. I need to. Can I add text? Hold up. Wait. Ninja Turtles. Just wait. Just wait a minute. I'm gonna fucking color black. That's not black. God fucking damn it. Black. There we go. Okay. So Ninja, wait. I'm messing everything up. No, guys. Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. I know what the fuck I'm doing. Don't tell me what to do. All right. So you see Ninja Turtles. I'm gonna fucking there. Ninja Turtles. There we go. There we go. Here come the ninja. There it is. Perfect. 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 What's with these guys? Hello. It's dangerous out there. I wouldn't go. Yeah, you shouldn't go. Nope, no go. Sorry, but no. Okay. Luna, do you watch Strider7X's videos? Yeah, I do. I mentioned him a little bit earlier, and I have to say, he's pretty fucking cool. I like his videos. They're very entertaining, and, I don't know. I just think he's a good YouTuber, really. Hello, Princess Peach. Pleased to meet you. My name is Twink. Wait. I need to... Hold up. Isn't that... Okay, let's... Okay, wait. You guys are probably very confused and... Give me a moment. So... The reason I'm questioning his name is because Twink is a... It's a, this is what a twink is. A twink. An attractive, boyish-looking, young, gay man. What? It's... Alright, we're back here. I want to try and see if we can visit, Merlovely. Merlovely's always been my favorite character of the, the Merlins. Like, Merlovely is just... I do mean every time, like, Merlovely is always my favorite. They just always- I feel like they just always do Merlovely the best. Like, look at her! Look at them! They look cool. I love them. You aren't toads, are you? We don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, what gives? Ask anyone, we're just cute, ordinary toads hanging out. Reveal your true selves. Oh dear. Oh, what the fuck? He has hands! What the fuck? That was weird! Merlin has hands! Oh, here we are. Can you see what kind of madness is going on? Oh god, we're dealing with fuzzies. Eh. I really. Oh, you are, Koopa. You're like a little naked there, buddy. I'm trying my fucking best here. God, you son of a bitch. What do you gotta say? Oh, you have to walk up to it slowly. Okay. There we go. You piece of shit. Oh dear. What have you led us to? Come get it if you can. Yeah, yeah. Oh no. All right, second tree. Yeah. Yo, not bad, chump. But that was just a warm up. Oh god, here we go. Third tree. All right. You done? You got me twice? Must have been luck. Now I'm ser- Oh god, come on, man. Oh dear. First, I think? Yeah. I give up, uncle. Here, take this stupid shell. Finally. You stupid fuzzies. I've never liked fuzzies, so I'm very glad we got to beat some up today. Alright, let's head on back. Oh, hey. Mario, there you are. I realized I have to take a stand against these fuzzies. If I can't get my own shell back, I'll lose my reputation. I don't even care that I have no shell on. I'm gonna show these fuzzies what's... Dude, we already got the shell back. Shabam! Yeah! Oh god. Oh, nearly jumped on that. Oh, Jesus! Alright, we're gonna fight this Koopa, but not actually... Let's just fucking fight them all. You know what? What am I even doing? I told myself, hey, I shouldn't avoid these guys, but here I am doing exactly that. Oh dear. BP stands for Big Penis. Okay, oh, hello friend. Mario, what the? Oh, we're in a world of hurt. Mario's here already. I gotta tell the leader, Red Koopa! The fucking sound effects. You having fun there, buddy? How did you do? Okay, this is perfect, I think. Whoa, looks like Mario's here. Okay. A little weird, but alright, man. Oh no. Oh, of course. And then we just slowly fall. Loser. Serves you right. You fell for it. Wow, dude. What a fucking jerk. Hey! This looks like a place we want to be. Anyway, Mario, we want to get out of here. Do you think you could help us or help spring us from this place or what? Pretty please? If you help us, I promise I'll return the favor. Sure. It's just a little weird that we already have a third party member, I'll say, but... I mean, it's still cool regardless. Oh, come on. You fucking assholes. I was that close to leveling up, and you didn't give it to me? Whatever, okay, cool. I see how it is, game. I'm just trying to stream for as long as I can, really. You guys ready? Hey, Black, what are you doing? Hurry, man, shake a leg! Oh, fuck. Oh, my shell, get off! Wait. Wait a minute. Whoa! Oh god, oh for the love of... What are you doing, Yellow? This doesn't look cool at all! Okay, hang on. Okay, I'm ready, Red. Finally, let's do this. Remember to look cool, guys. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no, whatever shall we do? I've been waiting for you, Mario. The strongest and the coolest, behold the glory that is the great evil King Bowser. It's time for me to beat these foolish ideas out of you. Saving Peach, please! Watch this and weep. Oh man, guys, I can't believe we're at the final boss this quickly. This is crazy, you know? I can't believe we've already made it here. What's the matter with you? This isn't even funny, you can't even touch me! Alright, let's go for a power jump real quick. No, no, the costume was perfect! Bowser loved it! Oh god, what? Oh. Was that it? Oh, no, 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 that's not it. Okay, I thought it was. Here come the Koopa Bros! Oh shit. I might actually be in trouble. Or not? I don't know. Okay, Mario, have a taste of this! Oh shit, now we're actually fighting them! And Cooper, just do your thing. Alright, one of them's down, not bad. Oh shit, one now. Oh god, they're back. The Koopa Bros special, super spin and attack! Holy fuck, 3 damage, whoa! Alright, I gotta be careful here, really. I'm gonna go for the maple syrup. And then I'm gonna go ahead and, attack, I guess? Just fucking kill them, please! I think that's enough, maybe? Yeah! Now I certainly need the fucking health boost, holy shit. Alright, immediately to HP, trust me, there is no second guessing that, but... There we go, I guess. What now, though? Hey, hello! Somebody let us out of here! Nah, you guys are good. The hell is this?
HP stands for hard penis.
Oh shit, a card! Oh snap, I did a thing! Oh, that was... Oh, cool! We already beat a chapter. Not bad. So, this character's name is Twink, right? I don't know how many of you know this, but Twink is a, it's a term. And you're probably like, for what, right? This is what a Twink is. An attractive, boyish-looking, young, gay man. What the hell's going on here? Oh! You got the little male Koopa. What the hell's he doing here? Why does everybody just fucking recognize Mario no matter what? Oh boy, so we have to fucking find his letters for him. God damn it, man. Alright, whatever. Shouldn't be too bad, should it? Actually, I'm okay. Yeah, we get it. Got all of them. Come on now. How dare you think I would forget a single letter? How the hell did he lose so many letters, though? You know, I didn't actually think he would become, like, a party member of ours. I thought he was just sort of gonna be here and that was gonna be it, but... The more you know, I guess. Now, truth be told, I feel like he's probably... maybe he's not, but I've never ever actually seen too much about him. So that leads me to believe he's probably not a very well-used or not too useful party member. I don't know. I will admit, I like the pacing of this game. This game is quite a lot more fast-paced than I anticipated it to be, I'll admit. I thought it was going to be a very slow-paced game, but here we are in the second chapter already. What the hell are you? You're scaring me, but... Oh, no. Oh, I was hoping you'd leave us be, but... Oh, no. What do you want, you fucking bird? Oh no. Yep, very similar. You look a lot like this feller Mario who's on Bowser's Wanted poster. Now give, what's your name? Princess Peach. What's that? Princess Peach? You take me for a fool, Princess- Oh shit, I should've said Luigi. Ah, fuck. It's too late, I said Princess Peach. I don't regret a goddamn thing. I really don't. Alright, Mario, just heal yourself the fuck up. No, we got this. I'm not giving up. Alright, one more hit and I'm dead, that's for sure. Another mushroom, of course, Mario. This is clearly what you need. Someone said eat a whack-a-bump. That is quite possible. I don't want to waste it. Come on. What the fuck? I hate how difficult it is to avoid that one, though. It's like impossible. Alright, now we can refresh. So my tactic is working. This is great. Because now I can also go for Shell Shot. Come on. Oh! What the fuck did I tell you people? What the fuck did I tell you people? I told y'all I could fucking beat it. Yeah. Told y'all. I fucking told you people. You people are like, oh, you're not gonna fucking beat it. And there you go. I fucking beat it. You saw it. You saw it here first. So I guess if we just keep on going this way, we'll eventually get to it, maybe? I mean, that's what it seems like. We did it! Yes! Holy shit. We're here. Bullshit, no